How to fix Viber activation fail problem. So if you want to fix your Viber activation fail problem, then the first thing is check your internet connection and then open up your Play Store. Once you open your Play Store, go for the search and search for Viber. Once you've searched here, you will have your Viber application, right? So if you want to fix the activation fail problem, then you just need to go and update the application. So once you go for the Play Store and if you have an update, you need to simply go for the update and tap on update and update your application, and once you've updated, your problem will be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to go for settings. Under settings, scroll down, go for apps. Under apps, you need to go for see all apps and go for Viber or search for Viber. And once you have the Viber application, tap on it and then go for storage and cache and go for clear cache. Once you've cleared your cache, now your problem will be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, go back and go for permissions, and under permissions, make sure that you have allowed the permissions on Viber to access the call or to access the message option. So here you will have the call logs option. Simply tap on it and then tap on allow and go for the camera, allow the camera, location, microphone, and make sure that you have accessed or given the access to your call and the messages. And once you've given the access, now you need to go back and you just need to restart your device. Simply press and hold onto that power button and here you will have restart option, restart your device. And once you've restarted, go back to the Viber application and try to log into your account and you will get the activation code or you will be logged into your account. So that's how you can fix the Viber activation fail problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.